So Chris is demonstrating the surge push-up. The exercise is more challenging because of the dynamic movement of the surge. So he has to stabilize that, keeping his hands underneath his shoulders.